It's time. We have a nice long session of this. I can do this for. I don't know why, like I said, I don't know. Fine now? We're going?
There are materials here that we need to collect.
Are you sure?
If I could get you to handle the job for me, it would save me a lot of stress.
Oh God, you want me to help you? You are truly pathetic. Sure. You're just the worst of them all. Are we done? Right,
but I'll need it managed.
These raiders in the area are really messing up my shopping business. It feels like if you kill one, two take his place. This nonsense needs to be stopped. To clean them up, we need a bigger room. Grab some poison and poison their livestock. They stole the animals from me anyways, so they more than deserve it. Wow.
Let's move. I've zeroed in on the objective.
So you want me to go to Calvary route? Dude, the cowards. We're going to coward route.
Let's check that out.
Fine, pal.
Fire in the hole.
You hit the wall.
Zeroed in on the objective.
Cover me!
I'm detecting armed beings on their way here. Could be raiders. Let's move. I've zeroed in on the objective.
Big mistake!
We've got more raiders incoming. No. We got it all. Let's head back. I'm detecting more raiders.
I'm
on
under
their way.
Fire! Now you're mine!
Show your face!
Oh, I wasn't sure you'd make it back. I had a plan B all lined up, but, well done.
Wow, really? A plan B? Step 40. All right, story. North Point Mines have put together a special gift for you. Thanks for... Accommodation, quartermaster. At the crater. And then something happens.
Varys is at the crater right now. It's time to show this little pipsqueak we mean business.
Safe no more. Varys has the art matrix stored in a safe at Ridgecraft Mine. Time to clock it.
Please don't waste my time with your nonsense. What my foreman told you isn't true. I don't have the matrix. But if you finish the arrangement we already have, then...
Whoa. The raiders who attacked my ranch were hired by someone. Someone who's after Von Bock's Ark Corps. You wouldn't be stupid enough to be that someone, would you?
Absolutely not, Lawkeeper. You and I may not see eye to eye, but I'd never cross you. Not like that. I was just telling these gentlemen that I have the Matrix in a safe, waiting for you guys.
Good. And I assume selling it to this mystery third party was never your intention, right?
Third party? I'm not sure what you're talking about. I want what's best for everyone, and right now, giving it to you is best. For everyone!
Von Bock, go back to Shandu's place and wait there. Me and your friend are gonna collect that matrix.
Yes, sir.
Meet me at Ridgecrest. Go change your pants, Varys.
Check out the Defiance store. You mean the store that has nothing in it? Probably. No. Yeah, that reminds me. Did we get anything out of this? I think at the top of the hour. Yeah, at the top of the hour, I will try to go for the, what's it called, because hopefully we have, like, another one unlocked. Co-op stuff, side quests. Story and plotline.
Take a look. I haven't seen a single miner since I got here. Place is usually bustling. Something's wrong. Let's get in there and find out what.
What? Oh, look, there they are. It's kind of like a trap.
I could use that weapon over there.
Here they come.
Move.
That looks like the lot of them. Now let's get that door open.
There's no escape. Let's have some fun.
What the hell happened?
Foreman Basha sold us out. They took Smets upstairs to get into the safe.
God damn it. Stay here. You, up top, now.
The Matrix is in the safe on the second floor. We gotta go around back to get there.
What are we doing?
Time to move!
What are you fighting? Oh, never mind. To wait for you. That would work. That would work. 402. But still need the assault rifle. A new one? I mean, it does make that one better. And it does upgrade the points, but
trap for you. They said Basha gave him a key to the office. Tried to tell him I didn't know the safe code. Shot me in the gut and blew the safe. They got whatever was in there. I'm hurting here, Coop. No reason to keep suffering. Make sure someone takes care of Susan and my boy.
Hey, Cooper! Why don't you get out here? We can have a nice little talk.
Listen to me. The plan's real simple. I'm blazing out the bottom. Don't stop shooting until we've killed every single one of these rat motherfuckers.
Oh, don't worry.
Advanced weapon.
Hey,
now
these
talking.
Miners say they got a defense grid they can get up and running. Cover them while they power up the turrets.
That's a pulverizer. It's a melee super weapon that will smash the enemy to a pulp. The pulverizer can be used to knock enemies back by pounding the ground.
big mistake.
No. You're the mistake. I can't get it. It's stuck. Fine.
I got these turrets going. Move to the next one. I'm moving out. Cover me.
It was way too little. Okay. That didn't go as planned.
I'm dry.
We got the turrets running. Let's make these raiders wish they were never born.
The turrets are live. We gotta get the hell out of here.
That's all of them. I'm gonna find Basha. I'm getting answers one way or another.
I got some information you might find interesting. Ran into Jared Basha at the crater. After some drinks and, well, friendliness. He told me what went down at Ridgecrest. Seems his raider contacts are getting together to celebrate grabbing the Matrix. They're near Larkspur Landing. Head there.
What's the... Oh. Whoa.
Let's go.
You really just loosely just come into Iron Demon Ranch and just be like, I'm gonna shoot. Oh. Of course you would. Ooh. Oh, quantum. Quantum. Okay, so I still need... Actually, no, I'm already at 24. I'm at 24. So, we don't need to.
Something needs done, but unfortunately it's outside of the Earth Republic's authority.
We're trying to track the Raiders' movement. So my recon team set up sealed motion sensors at a nearby shipyard. Unfortunately, they've since lost their uplink sensor. My men's orders are to move on to the next placement spot, but I need that data. Recover those devices in the Earth Republic for a while. Oh man. See, like I said, they didn't do the enemy placement ever right in this game. Like, you can't have an army of hellbugs and nearby and then expect to put a quest in front of every. On top of that, the two wound up, like, pretty much running into each other. I have to deal with the hellbugs! Or I can even deal with the raiders, because that's what's in front of my face right now.
We need to gather some information.
Always gathering. It's still 750, so.
Let's collect that information.
Good. Look at this. Why are hellbugs here? Supposed to be a raider camp, and yet hellbugs are. Like right here, they're gonna want me to run over to this, and yet I have to deal with this. I have to do this ambush stuff in order to just put this item in there. And it's like, wow, don't overlap things.
This will be damn helpful
Roll out.
We're almost done this. I don't know for sure, but I think we're almost done this area. Like this part of the world. A couple of my soldiers uncovered some old Earth military coalition intel, but they got jumped by a gang of raiders on their return. Well, we found their bodies, but not the intel. There's a reward if you can infiltrate the raiders' camp at the base of the silo and recover the. And I did it again.
We'll have to accumulate the materials. Some items.
Cover me!
Human and votants incoming. Help me! The raiders found us. We need to collect some items. Detecting multiple raiders incoming. This should be interesting.
They just keep coming in. I pitch breach.
To stockpile, so let's get to it. I'm detecting armed beings on their way here. Could be raiders.
Project.
Let's get these materials back.
Yeah. It's actually trying to tell us about another mission. That's what there's information with. All right, that's it.
I'm dying out here.
If I'm gonna have to bring this back every time to this one. There.
You don't mess around.
No, I don't. I don't have time.
You arc hunters are ballsy, if not stupid.
Wow. That's not... Why would you say that, knowing what I just did? Why would you say that? Why would you say it like that? Why are you gonna be a... Why are you gonna be a dude? Why are you gonna be a jerk? Get me some, Like, if I were to do all the zone gold, I would get 10. 30. Yeah, 50. Yeah, 50. That's 50. We're here. 20, 30. Oh, never mind. Apparently I've been getting all kinds of stuff. Weird. Okay. Maybe I could have it sooner than I thought. I kind of want my new upgrade. A husky task.
The Republic has a mission that needs seen to, but it has to be handled.
Because Skitterlings are still in the early stages of development, their husks hold properties that can be synthesized. Earth Republic scientists think they may be able to use the Huss chemical structure to do everything from hardening combat armor to prevent bones from breaking. That's what they say, anyway. It all sounds like science fiction garbage to me. Like, collect some samples and send them my way so I can get these guys off my back. Yeah, it sounds science fiction, but then you look around, it's like, probably in the realm of reality. Let's collect it. Yeah.
Sample extracted.
Gonna be it.
That's the sample we need. Nice work.
Are you sure? Not registering. We break the game. The game broken. So what? I'll just. Think if I had broke the game. Tomorrow! Well. No. Never mind. Cut that out. Just ignore that part. Before tomorrow. About what I was gonna say, because I'm this is a recording. This. Getting the two mixed up. I'm not used to doing just recordings unless it's Final Fantasy 14, so. This is what you have to do. You have to actually defeat the enemy. Looks like. Oh, okay. It says clean out the nest. Really making me clean this out, huh? Fire. Oh, it is fire. God, fire.
Get him off me.
Woo!
Something burrowing in this direction.
Oh no. Be a monarch. Oh, no.
Let's head back.
Hey! Oh, yeah. Oh! I got a whistle call. Oh. Okay. I was about to say, it's like, don't tell me the other one. And then I realized it's, they're just, trying to, I'll probably spend an hour trying to get that, one mission. The co-op mission.
I'm not easily impressed, but I'll fess up to it on this one.
Ooh. Moving to the next part of the story? Because of how dedicated Aquanite is, it's gonna be harder to try and get people to do any of the side quests for other people.
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
We got follow Kaz's lead. The Raiders have the Arcticage and are planning to sell it, but you need to access information at Langford Landing.
A couple of Raider dudes up there have access codes to the communication hub at Larkspur. With those codes, we can get the lowdown on every deal these Raiders have made, including where they're selling the Matrix.
Huh.
Okay. The thugs with the codes are Alex and Bruce.
You should have run.
They'll have the codes locked up nearby. I doubt they're going to hand them over, so you may be
enemy
in for
dead.
A fight.
That's fine. Now rest for the wicket.
I'm taking fire.
I mean, as long as I'm gonna be honest, it's like I said, as long as I stay ahead of the curve with my level, my power rating, ahead of all the enemies on the board, 750.
Great. I received Alex's code.
Stay there.
Got Brucey D's code now. All right. Head out to the communication hub at Larkspur Landing. I'll get these codes together. Get to that hub and I'll download the data. Then we'll blow these raiders' secrets out of the damn water. Okay. Sending the code to your ego.
Thanks. Nice. Cass is the best character in the game. Or what he says. Anyone says. I won't say the series, because there are a bunch of other characters in the series that are, like, in the entire verse that are, like, it's great, but oh, I remember this one.
We're connected. I'm starting the
transfer. Yeah, I remember this one. I remember doing this. This one was a little annoying. Because, like I said, I rushed through here on my console version, trying to get to the end. And it was a little rough with low gear. Now it's like, we're fine. How the how? There's no way I. What? Did he just decide to cut it off? No? They jammed it.
Big mistake. I'll tear you apart. Fire.
This keeps up on 150 and no damn. I guess, well, if I'm right, we have to do another. Oh! Okay.
Transfer complete. I've got all the info I wanted. Oh, and it looks like the deal with the Matrix is going down at San Quentin. I'll tell Cooper.
San Quentin. That's the new area. That's the next area. We've got two side quests. Waters run through. Poke them out. First we're gonna do got him first.
Let's go.
I think I can do. Waters run through.
I could use your skill set to help with some trouble.
Raiders have been squatting at one of Paradise's small water filtration plants. Because of their disruptions, we have not been able to keep up with the required maintenance of the facility. If we lose that plant, hundreds of Paradise will be without clean water. We cannot afford such a setback. Could you please get in for the machinery stays functional?
I put our objective on the map. Let's go.
I heard that.
Now you're mine.
Let's get that plant.
I'm detecting armed beings on their way here. Could be raiders. Human and votants incoming. Looks like the raiders found us.
They're coming to get me.
What you have done, you're not making Paradise a better place to live.
No, don't. Big mistake.
Detecting multiple raiders incoming.
That's a defeat. Great. Doesn't matter. Whoa! Farmhand? Hurtful. They just... That's better. Now we can see. Oh, okay, so it's over here. Makes sense. Oh, there goes my grenade. Okay.
Farmhand.
The people I can are under attack by raiders. Please help them.
I put our objective on the map. Let's go. Before any other merc does.
We can go up the top. Alright. Wait. Time breeze. There is no such thing as a time comes to LA. Getting better gear. I got a new gun. 25. Wow. At heart. Here, but I'm here. Feels like a trap. There's the house. I don't know what's happened. I have to restart. Actually, it wouldn't matter. I'll get out. Back in.
Time to earn some script. The hard way.
What is with this mission? What? Okay. Abandon it. I'm gonna grab that quest and spend an hour trying to get on.
We've got an arc fall on its way. You never know what's gonna come out of those things, so take precautions.
I'm gonna grab the side quest and then that'll be and try to get it. It'll be just like I normally do. It's like build a party like I do on 14 and then liberate.
My men are spread pretty thin, so we could use some help dealing.
Mutants are dragging new freedom crash survivors deep into Delta Bunker East for some Asuri battle calls. Discover their purpose. Plot their plans. Rescue the captors. Captured. Oh god, it's a gun. I'll build the party and get this going.